Hey guys, it's Brick Sprints, and welcome to a very quick little video on a new building. If you have followed my video, my city update last time, you noticed that there was a big gap here. So I was working on a building for the last couple of weeks to fill that gap, and that would then complete the entire marketplace. Well, this is what I came up with. It is supposed to be some kind of trade guild, some merchants association. Well, and it's not entirely finished. Some windows are missing here and there, but I think it's pretty much done. So that's just the last transparent parts that I have to buy. And yeah, and I wanted to present it already. The entire build is in this main white color scheme with some gray and golden elements. I particularly like the front entrance area with this porchway here, so I think that looks fine, and also all these little crests and things there above the entrance. So that looks really cool, and that is also pivotal to blend in nicely into the surrounding buildings. They all have to have this ancient medieval theme, right? So old city center, typical Central European city center with old buildings from the medieval area. So I think this building fits in there nicely in the sense as well. I also like the round windows there by the main door. Really, it took some time to get that right, but I really like how it ended up. I also think that the choice of a red roof was right. It fits in nicely with the remaining color scheme. Yeah, and basically where this goes is exactly in that gap behind my Amsterdam Canal houses, and then it builds up the entire marketplace with the town hall and church, etc. So in my next city update, this building will already be in there. Well, and until then, take care and bye bye.